Albuquerque was one of three cities where the president is sending federal agents to fight the crime crisis. So why here? Well, Target 7 reviewed FBI crime data to find out. The president says Kansas City, Chicago, and Albuquerque have some of the worst violent crime in the country.
Other cities need help. They need it badly. They should call. They should want it. They're too proud or they're too political to do that. One of them is Albuquerque, New Mexico.
The president lumped a lot of cities in together today. And we know we have a crime problem, but it's nowhere near what he described, which is what's happening in other cities like Chicago and Kansas City.
So who is right? Target 7 combed through FBI uniformed crime rates from the most recent year available, and this is what we found. In 2018, Albuquerque had a higher violent crime rate than Chicago, but lower than Kansas City. We're talking about crimes like murders, rapes, and violent robberies. As for property crimes like stolen cars, Albuquerque by far had a higher rate than the other two cities.
Well, I think it was very unfair to lump Albuquerque in with those cities that actually have a much, much worse and urgent problem.
Keller might have a point. If we just look at murders, Albuquerque by far is the lowest of the three. Former Bernalillo County Sheriff Darren White, who was involved in many federal task forces when he was sheriff, said you can't focus on the numbers too much.
And I don't think people feel safe. And it doesn't matter if you say Chicago or Kansas City or New York City. It's what matters right here in your hometown.
Federal officials tell us at least 25 federal agents will be in Albuquerque by the end of August.